Andrew Saltz here at Scenic Iron Spring. This is the only water for a while. Yep. All that's iron oxide, aka rust, and the flavor profile of the water sure does reflect that. I'm at about mile 19. Holding up. Feeling it for sure. Left hip's twinging a bit. But feet's is good. Thanks to these slick new Ultras and clown shoes, it makes you feel like you can fly. Alright, got about 1,000 feet to climb out of this in the next 3.6. Then I'll be halfway done. Yeah!